You welcome back, you spread this channel. Thank you very much. You come back in here when you always look after the best money glitches in GTA 5 and Red Dead Redemption 2 online. You definitely hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification, and you never fucking miss out my next future upload. Because that YouTube channel is always look after and uploading the everyday basis the best glitches in GTA 5.
Yo, follow me on all platforms, Instagram, Twitch is important. Thank you so much. Enjoy the loads of glitch videos, mods and everything.
Yo, what up everybody? What up YouTube? Hello my friends and everybody. Freddy's is back again, boys. I'm just show you guys now the most easy way how to use duplication, like 100 and 100 cars, like any cars which one you like. Just use the future stock easy, just duplication yourself. You need to be easy way, and this is an easy version for this really crazy rapid duplication glitch. You just need your friends for 1 minute or 2 minutes to help out. For literally, it's an easy steps in here is we change something, I find out something on the dock area. We not need flip over the MOC, so make sure when you start you just coming in your bunker and just storage one free energy in your MOC. Make sure you change your outfit and make sure you just save the game. The energy is in your MOC. After you done, you just go out and waiting your friends. That is the steps when your friends need to be invite in his bunker, and just you do it together something, and just some point he leave alone you, and you just duplication so crazy, so fast, the loads of easy. Make sure you make empty your office, because this is still the office glitch, but just I'm sure you guys is easy version on the middle. So make sure you watch till to end the videos, and just yeah, I'm reckon on guys. You see now is this is the time when is my friend just send the bunker invitation, so I'm just jumping his bunker. Okay, I'm show you both side, I'm show you the opposite side as well, so make sure you just watch, boys. So now I'm glitch out myself, this is my side, so my friend is help out me. This is his bunker. You is not need your friends, stay over there with the future stock easy. So any car your friend is use, any car underneath the bunker, you just need to be coming in his bunker and just stand by in the gas cage and just press triangle, and just as soon as you see your character start walking in, you just go quickly the criminal enterprise back, the weave all vehicles, open the website, and just as soon as you see the cars, I'm just wrong in the first in here, I'm just failed in here because I'm too slowly guys, but that's why I'm sure you always when I'm failed as well, because you need to be see this. Your loads of YouTubers is posting the loads of shit fake glitch, is non solo glitch is out yet, so like make sure you watch fucking Predis, who is not fucking liar. So many bullshit people, like yesterday I'm just comment 30 different YouTube people who is like still posting the cash out, still posting the facility glitch. No guys, if some happens that fucking two glitch is not working, so just make sure you do it this. So you see that on the background, I'm just sit down the car. You don't need actually click on the banshee. You really good to go click on any vehicle. Just make sure you open the criminal enterprise, go to the weave or what weave or vehicle, and just open something and go quickly the website, and you just stay over there. So opposite side in here now, okay? I'm just you see I'm good for the allergy or anything. So opposite side in here, what is my friend is need to do? So this is when I help out for my friends and I'm glitch out himself. He's just literally opened the website and he's cheat the first time. So I'm now when he's done this, he just start walking in, open quickly the criminal enterprise pack, and just open quickly the all vehicles, and just go in the website, click on any vehicles, go in the website, and just leave it the website still over there. Just watch the website. What I need to do when I glitch out your friends or like anybody, and like this is the time when you see what is your friend is need to be help you. So just driving behind the MOC and just jump out. Soon as the friends is jump out, yourself is kick out in the car. So that's what we need. He is closed for the MOC. So soon as I'm going in here and just enter with Nerby friends, press on enter with Nerby friends. You watch that. I'm teleporting in. And he is just like see the glitch out facility, and after he need kill himself and just spawning in the dock area, and we just reckon on the glitch. So see in the left corner he just literally died, and just done, we done. So back in my side, okay, this you guys see now the opposite side. So back in my side, when is my friend have me and glitch out myself. So like same when you like glitch out yourself and your friend is help you out, okay? So I'm still in this screen, okay? We just follow in here. So I'm still in this screen. This is on the background. My friend is driving behind the MOC now. He's pressed triangle, so he jump out the car, he's kicked me out in the car, and just reverse back a bit, come back the blue circle, and watch that press. Soon as he is pressed the enter nearby friends, I'm see this, it's all facilities glitch out, is easy, because now you just need open again the criminal enterprise pack, and just after you available, grab any weapons and just fucking kill yourself. So anybody who is say is not working this glitch, that is still working about glitch, and probably this is the one of glitch which one is working today on this week. But I'm reckoning, guys, you make a DLC money for this glitch. You just make a DLC money because this is important for you guys. This is now is August 1st, okay? August 1st we do this glitch. Like I'm just show you later on as well how to you definitely 100% is listening fucking predies. So anyway, I'm just spawning in the dock area because I'm kill myself underneath his bunker. So this is the time when your friend is need to be calm down, and the easy way is come up in here. So when you coming in here in the number 17 and you call out your mobile operation center, is definitely you not waste the time and spawning behind you. Same time your friend is need to be come down in here, so he is come out in the bunker and just like I'm reckon on you guys just job teleport in here, because why not, we use the job teleport on this glitch, why not, or use any vehicle like oppressor or anything and fly down in here. But easy to job teleport, you just see the background on the right side, my friend just come out in the job and just we here together. So okay, so the different in the glitch which one I just find out the new easy way for you, the new easy version, you not need disconnect the cab, you not need like flip over the tech the truck, you know, the trailer, because the old version you when you soon as you have the black screen we need to be flip over the truck, like just like move away, just make sure it spawn away. So like watch that, okay, watch that. I'm show you that now the same, the two side, the two opposite side, just make sure you understand everything. So this is the time when you call out your future stock easy, okay? So we in here, MOC spawn over there, not need parking close this area, you know, you remember the old way, who is already know, who is not, you just copy me, copy fucking predies, and you have a million fucking money. So yeah, this is my future stock easy, what I like duplication. Soon as I'm right on the D-pad, behind my MOC, I'm got the alert, just press X on the alert, and you see yourself is parking in his MOC, is his bunker, and just have a black screen. So the opposite side now, soon as my friend is go inside and have a black screen, what I need to do now, this is my fucking pretty easy steps, just disconnect the cab, like right on the D-pad, push right on the D-pad in a couple of seconds and just disconnect the cab. This is take out in the black screen now and just reverse back. You see on the left corner he is literally done and just kill himself, and he is on the way back, he is just spawning in here, because he soon as he kill himself, he's just on the way, he's spawning in here, and boom boys, we ready to go down the office. We don't need waste the time in here. This is the easy steps for predies. So back on the my way, back on my side, in my camera side, and just watch how easy come out in the black screen, okay? So soon as I'm on the black screen, my friend is go over there in my cab, sit down my cab, right on the D-pad, long, just couple of seconds, hold down the right on the D-pad, and just come out, I'm just take out in the black screen. It's so easy, it's not need waste the time over there, not need big vehicle, not need flip over the truck, like the trailer, so like, so easy steps in here, guys. So soon as my friend is jumping the cab, and just hold down the right on the D-pad, is take me out in the black screen. So easy steps, make sure you follow fucking predies, boom boys, you see, just that's how easy. So soon as you see yourself is do the same, is come out in the black screen, you just jump out the car and kill yourself again. No need think about, no need criminal now, just kill yourself. Anybody who is on the beginning is not see the criminal enterprise pack, just start restart your game. Criminal enterprise pack is still there, this glitch is still fucking million per sec is work. So as soon as you key yourself, you're back in here, same like on the opposite side, and we just ready to traveling down the office and start the rapid, crazy, fast, best duplication glitch. I'm sure you everything guys on this video, make sure you watch till to end. So yeah, you see my friend just like literally disconnecting the cab and just reverse back, connection back, and just coming in here and pick up me, and we just on the way the office. So as soon as you on the office area, you just find some wall or some parking area. When you reverse over there, you definitely not have an animation when you parking in and out in the car, and that's what we need cheat. So literally just try do the same. It's like a little triangle just parking over there. Make sure close at your blue circle in the wall like that, and just that's it. No, no higher steps, just fuck that. No, you don't need fucking think about it. Sorry for freaking, but not need think about it. Just right, just reverse back on any wall where is the close at the blue circle, and you not see the animation when you parking in and out. That's what we need cheat. As soon as you cheat that, you just need to be telling your friend he need request out the MOC and parking some position a little bit far on the doorway. Like that. My friend just turn around over there and just drop down over there the MOC and need to be left in the session. So this is the moment when you alone, and this is the moment because your friend is need to be leave you in here, and this is your invite only session, and this is your glitch out session. Any time when you in here, you just make a glitch, you glitch out, the session is glitch out. Bye bye my friend, thank you so much Tex again, big fucking shout out for you always. And just yeah boys, you just start duplication the crazy cars, like rapid car duplication alone, like half solo, okay, because your friend is okay, he's help a bit, but it's not long steps, like a 7 minutes. I'm do the videos and it's probably 11 minutes for me in here, but because we just step by step do it the both sides. I'm sure you guys the both side, but on a real fucking time it's 7 minutes probably. I think everybody have a friend for 7 minutes for helping another friend. You guys do it both side, you just glitch out yourself and your friend is glitch out yourself. So like do it both side and everybody happy. So yes, so you need to be call out your vehicle, so you need to be used the interaction menu, open the interaction menu, go to vehicle and request back the personal vehicle, because this time when you do this your easy spawning back, which one you just try used on the beginning, which one you need to be duplication all the time. So you as soon as you got that the car, you just reckon on the glitch, you come in behind your MOC and just right on the D-pad and just hold down the X button, you hear some crazy noise because you duplication the car on this moment guys. So this car, which one just you have a black screen and just spawn out in here. Why in here? Because my friend is leaving here the MOC, so you just literally park out his MOC again on duplication car. What you need to do, just go in the office again, or like first time now, but this is now important, this is the round of what you need to do always, okay. You coming in your office garage, is this is the first duplication car, and you need to be change the number plate on this or change anything. We just make sure save this car, like change the color, change the number plate. I'm not gonna use the number plate guys, okay, just watch me. Soon as kick out me the car, jump back in right on the D-pad and just change your number plate. It's easy, really easy glitch, like you literally solo in here, not need help, you like hours and hours have an option duplication the cars. You never failed, you never finish. This is your glitch out session, and you just like do it in here, everything like solo. You see, as soon as I'm changed the number plate, I'm just back on the garage, and this is the time when you good to go buy a new free LRG in your MOC truck. So just go the website and just go definitely the Legendary Motorsport and just go the show bar price and just choose your free LRG and just storage in your MOC. So go the vehicle, yeah, go this one, free LRG, any color is good, and you just go and storage in your MOC. You need to be wait the delivery time, so like you probably every 1.5 minutes duplication one car. So like yes boys, like 1 hour is probably like 40 car, 2 hour is probably 80 car. Why I'm say 80? Soon as you full up your all
office garage, the free office garage, like 20 each car in the office garage, like 60 car. Soon as you done this, you're available for transferring the car on another garage and just start again, full up again the office. So like, it's up to you how many empty place you have, and you just make a loads of million fucking car and money. So like, after this, you got that the message, the free energy is delivered. You just go again behind your MOC, right on the D-pad, hold down the X button, and you just spawn out in here again the different duplication card. So you it's really easy, guys. You drop a big fucking like, because this glitch is still working. This is the DLC money for you boys. You make now, and every day you sell it like 1.5 hour each car, and just 7 per a day, 7 per 30 hours. This is the daily limit rules. When you not hit the daily limit, like this is minimum 14 million per days. This is now, you have 10 days for doing this, like loads of money, 140 million. Just do it, just reckon on, guys. So soon as you parking in the another duplication car, just write on the D-pad and change the number plate again. So easy, boys. I'm just show you now everything, guys. I'm just literally middle in the glitch, driving down the new poster. I'm just show you, because everybody is thinking about this glitch. I know why, because so many fake YouTubers is posting the shit glitch, but this glitch is 100, 200 per sec is work, million per sec is work. So change the number plate and just go out, and this is the time again when you available for buy the free LLG. So just open the phone, go to the website, and just buy a free LLG again and storage in your MOC again. As soon as you does this, you just need waiting for the delivery time. Is important, is 1.5 minutes, and you reckon on again and just duplication again the cars. You so now you waiting for delivery at this car. It's like 1.5 minutes, not long. Just storage this car always the MOC. Just the free car need to be storage on the MOC. As soon as you done this, you just waiting 1.5 minutes. It's so easy, guys. It's like no need any really hard steps in here, and just do it, boys. You need to be, I'm reckoning you do the same. I'm always clear out the message, which on the last message with the legendary motorsport, and make sure you always see the delivery time, because as soon as you go in before the delivery at the car, you just not make you just make one more LRG, so like it's not working. But don't worry, when you do it, this is nothing problem. The glitch is never failed. You just grab always the easy, which one, you duplication, and just follow the glitch again. Soon as deliver at the car, go behind your MOC, right on the D-pad again, and just hold down the X again, and just after the black screen, you got that the turf duplication car. So like, so easy, boys. I reckon on doing this, because the new DLCs bring 15 new cars, and the new haste, and the new location. Like, you need to be make loads of money on this DLC. So like, just do it, boys. It's nothing hard, it's nothing really hard. This glitch is still working. The best solo, or like half solo duplication glitch, make sure you do it. So this is now the turf car. You just jump back on again, and just change the number plate again, right on the D-pad in here. As soon as you go in your customization shop, you just change the number plate. I'm not use my customization number plate, because you not need it. You literally good for change any color just on the number plate. So easy, boys. Just do it what I do, just copy me, and you just always do the same, and you never failed. So you see now, I'm just coming in here, and I'm just check what I change. Definitely the plate, go the plate, and just change another color. And you see, I'm not use my customization number plate, because not need. This is the clean car, boys. It's another important thing. This all car which are you making in here is a fucking clean car. You not need worry about that the daily sell limit, because this is clean one. Fuck the dirty cars. Like, sorry, but fuck the casino. I'm so happy the cash out is patched, because so many people is have a problem with the cash out, because it's like make a dirty cars, and you not like this. You not like the dirty cars, you know, like a daily sell limit. So this is the clean cars, guys. You need to be, just after you change the number plate, just buy another free LLG and just storage in your MOC again and again and again. So easy, boys. So I'm fast up in here a bit, because I like full up this garage as well. Why not? I'm waiting for the DLC, like
minimum 40, 50 duplication card and then just keep sell it. Fuck this, I'm just, you know what, no, never buy Bros the Shark card, just watch fucking Predies and you just have a millionaire money. So yeah, deliver at the car, right on the D-pad behind your MOC, and just hold down the X after the black screen, because you got that the black screen in here, couple of seconds. After the black screen, you just got that another dupe car, and you just do it this, turn around again, and just do it the same thing what I do, alone in here, and it's so funny, just like, watch that, just one more dupe car in here, and just change the number plate again, and just buy a new LIG again, and just do it again and again and again. So guys, make sure when you're new in my channel, not forget, smash the subscribe button and just turn on the bell notification and you never miss out my next future upload, because Predies is always in here, it's Predies every daily basis, is try give you the best glitches and mods and glitch videos. Check fucking my channel, boys, you need to be watch me, because you never have a problem on the game when you listening me and you watch my channel. You always have a money. What is my motto? I think everybody who is know me now is know my motto, because I'm always say each people is playing happy on GTA Online. This is important. This is the game, guys. You don't need worry about that the money on the game. This is a bullshit thing. Okay, I'm showing you guys now, okay, because I'm just bored in here, I'm just driving over there, where is the new poster, which one just coming out in this week, and make sure you check this, because I'm like show you something, why I'm say, I'm making this glitch on fucking Saturday morning, like on me, on in here, it's Saturday morning, and just watch that, I'm just driving down in this new, this location, where is the new poster is over there, and just show you guys, like, I'm not making like weeks ago this glitch, just so fucking idiot people, is like so many YouTubers do this fake shit, like posting still the cash out and posting still the facility glitch, which one is not fucking work. But see that on the poster on the background? So this is a real fucking glitch on a real time. You see that poster is just coming out on last Monday or this Monday, so like I'm not have option coming in here and show you guys this when I am just post the shit glitch. So this glitch on fucking August 1st on Saturday, this is important, is still working about a glitch. Nobody say it's a fake shit, because Paddy to Killer is never fucking give you the fake shit, like Predies is always give you the fucking 100% working glitch. So yeah guys, thank you so much you watching me, thank you just easy full up your whole level and just make a loads of million money, thank you still watching Predies, drop a million fucking like, I'm just gone for today, later on I come back in the live, make sure you come and check my live, come in my car meet and just win to me the free modded car as well. Thank you so much, Predies is fucking out, boys, what the fudge, have a nice weekend for everybody, boom, brothers.